A plasmid is a circle of DNA with lots of parts. Bacteria make them, but scientists can't break them apart. So now I'm so glad that we can design them a la carte. So they should be shared, be shared, be shared. Plasmids turn genetics into art.
Thinking about playing with genes. What if we could change them or spread it like memes? What if we could rearrange them to study proteins? Well, these plasmids got us all letting off steam. It's lit. So here's what a plasmid is. Circle of DNA from bacteria. It's got restriction sites where we slash with scissors. Car restriction enzyme let us match a mix. So mix and match genes from a new species. Just put in a promoter and express with ease. And with a site of origin, it can replicate to make copies of your plasmid and generate. Yeah, the great, easy to manipulate, but just think, what if they could infiltrate not just bacteria but other life? We'd be pretty much wielding a genetic knife.
A plasmid is a circle of DNA with lots of parts. Bacteria make them, but scientists can't break them apart. So now I'm so glad that we can design them a la carte. So they should be shared, be shared, be shared. Plasmids turn genetics into art.
Okay, snip, poke, test, cells, pipette, run, gels, ligate, incubate, die,
wait,
survive?
Great.
Now each ring has a power like Frodo done told me.
Swaggin'.
And I got so many you could call me Kobe.
Swaggin'.
Favorite application is to make them glowing, which helps you find out where molecules are going. All I do is insert GFP in the right type of ring with the right set of genes. Depending how I do it, it'll be glowing green or blue, either all the time or when I want it to. Like maybe just in cells of a certain type, or biosensor for molecules floating by. And I could do this in fish, I could do this in a beagle, I could do it to you, but that'd be illegal. But we do it to research the state of nature, golden age of biotech and its application, from medicine to food to security, to learn about the fundamentals of biology.
Plasmids, what new genes can we add in? What new questions we asking? Plasmids, plasmids. Plasmids, what new genes can we add in? What new questions we asking? Plasmids, plasmids.
Hey everybody, I'm Tom. Thank you so much for watching, and huge thanks to AdGene, the nonprofit plasmid repository, for sponsoring the video, as well as the Doudna RNA Lab at Berkeley. If your organization or lab wants a music video or another video about whatever it is you do, talk to me. And don't forget to subscribe to Science with Tom, who's got a ton in the works right now. See you soon.